Welcome back to Resident Evil 4, the name's Vax, and this time, we've come across a spooky, scary, castle thingy. We left the village in a rush after defeating Vitores Mendez, and now let's destroy this little barrel. Nice. Yeah, nice little shack here, got the merchant in it, hiding out as he does, as he always does. I don't even know. Once again, still how he manages to... I thought there was ammo there. Beat us to places. Like I said before, I'm pretty sure he has a network of caves. I'm pretty sure there's a snake in one of these. Yep. I'll take the hit. Stupid snake, come here. Nope. Come on. Ah. He's in a corner. I can't reach him. Ah, he's too slippery. Got some nice gold there. Pesetas. Let's go ahead and grab this herb. And save the game. Because why not? It's right here. So the merchant gives us some new guns.
Got some rare things,
and we can tune some stuff up now.
What are you buying?
Oh, I just spoiled the guns.
What are you buying?
So we get the attache case large, which we'll go ahead and buy that because there's no reason to not to. The map of the castle, he still sells the handgun. We get a new pistol, the Blacktail. It starts out, I'm pretty sure... it's a little bit better than the Red 9 at the start, mostly for reload speed and capacity, and firing speed. But the Red 9, you get the stock, and I think personal preference just dictates on whether or not you want the Blacktail or the Red 9. I usually go the Blacktail when I'm playing. You also get the Magnum, the Broken Butterfly, your first Magnum of the game, which is of course very powerful, but by the same token, you probably won't be getting a whole lot of ammunition for it. The Magnum ammo drops very rarely. You get the new Riot Gun shotgun, and the new semi-automatic rifle, and the Mine Thrower. Could have swore you got the Mine Thrower later, though. But, yeah. This weapon fires custom mines that attach to objects and detonate after a period of time. It's kind of an alternative to the rocket launcher, but at the same time, it doesn't do nearly enough damage. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and sell my shotgun and my rifle.
Thank you.
I don't think I can have that anyway. Let's sell the rifle. Scope.
Thank you.
The 5 spinels. This one.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure I messed up with the elegant mask. Well, I think that'll do it.
What are you buying?
I'm buying the Riot shotgun, of course. It's nice and chrome. I'm going to have to do a lot more inventory management now. I don't have a whole lot of herbs. Oh man, that's not good. Okay, that'll do that.
Thank you.
And the semi-automatic rifle. Semi-automatic rifle is also kind of smaller too, so you have more room to do stuff.
Thank you.
I'd buy the mine thrower, but Oh yeah, you do get a new scope for the semi-auto rifle, but it's not really needed.
What are you
Let's go ahead and tune some stuff up. Firepower.
Thank you.
And I think I'm good on capacity. Firepower, of course.
Thank
oh,
you.
I'm not done, I'm not done. Because we'll be using this these guns for a long time. I think the base for the semi-automatic rifle's fine.
Come All right. any time.
Sounds good. Let's go ahead and reload this and get ready for the next little area. So we got new enemy types here. In the village we had villagers, and in the castle we have cultists. He did not see his buddy die. He's actually looking right at me. They also give you rifle ammo, so it's like, hey, yeah, no, use this. The cultists are well known for their call Hitlers. Or they're saying something else. I know they are, but it sounds extremely like Call Hitler, so. En morir es vivir, which is life is, death is life. This little section's kind of annoying. Run, Leon. Come on. I gotta get here fast. Alrighty. Went ahead and did that all for me. So we also get new treasures to pick up. We got Velvet Blues. Which I'm pretty sure they end up going for this a little bit more than spinals. Spinels. If you want, you can wait here, because there's gonna be some cultists that end up popping up here. You didn't see me. It's impossible. Alright, so. Go ahead and kill that guy. Got a new enemy type here already. This one can't be killed with the sniper rifle with the bullet to the head. So just go ahead and snipe him. He thinks he's cool with a scythe. And he's already dead. Amazing. Did a great job. So you can hear the cultists that are supposed to be following us. I don't know when exactly they'll pop up. But when they do, y'all know. There's another more people up there. I hear y'all. Where y'all at? I hear your footsteps. Is that you? No? Not yet? They are slow as hell. Well, might as well run over here and get hit by the thingy. Free yellow herb, which is nice to have because I need it to complete this. Fuck it. Pretty sure there's another red herb around here. Or not, that's just another velvet blue. I think if you time it right, the, oh, there they are. What's up, guys? Should be three of them. There you go. See? That was fun. Where was the third one at? We have that one over there, which is kinda difficult to get. Where's the third one at? There's usually three of them. What's going on here? Are you playing with me? It's not very nice. See, I know you can get this one. You have to be in the right angle for it. But you can't actually see him from here, which is weird. I always remember being able to see him. And now we get a bangle, which is nice. It's just more money. Unless I can sneak up on him from over here. Yeah, there he is. Nope. There. Oh, man, Ashley. Did you hear how she died? She was just like, ow! Just dropped dead. And that puts me all the way back here. Goody. Alright, I think that's all of them. Should be. Alright, let's go back and get that gold bangle. Have any more rifle ammunition, which sucks. Which I might as well just switch off to my Red 9. That's not it. It's over here. Remember that cannon we saw down below? Makes a big boom. For some reason we didn't see a cannonball pop out of it. Oh well. That was fun, wasn't it? Yay! Died twice already. Woo! Par for the course. And the merchant's down here again for whatever reason.
Welcome! Some rare. What are you buying?
He offers another upgrade for the the riot gun, which, is that okay? Yes.
Thank
go
you.
Ahead and take that. Might as well go drop some money in capacity.
Okay?
get us some
come
more ammo. All right. Cut it up with a nice riot gun. This next part's kind of mean.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Oh, no. Don't have Hunnigan here to read us a bedtime story. Alright, so here's a little like terrible puzzle. You see the platinum sword in the gold area. And then up above we've got another sword and some enemies. They're up here. I know they are. Don't like them. Don't like them at all. Kill them. Oh, well, goody. So now we're pinched again. Gotta get out of here. They like to laugh too for some reason. Nope, that's not good. I guess it is kind of good. Brought me out of my reload animation. I'm not sure if they keep funneling. It sounds like they do. But, shoot that one in the ass. Where'd the other one go? Get down, Ashley. Come on. Ouch. Fucker. Come on. She isn't hurt. She doesn't need it. And there's one more guy down here. This is the guy in red. He's kind of a dick. You can see him down here. He's just going to hide. He's hiding. Oh, look at him. He's so cute down there. I did have a flash grenade. Dang, I could have used that. Look at him. Oh, he's so cute. With his little red shit on his face. There we go. Alrighty. Crisis averted. And I only got hit like 3 times. I guess I could have bought a first aid kit. Oh, you bastards. Giving me that shit. Okay. And we have a gold sword. Where do we put the platinum sword? In the platinum. Yay! We figured out the puzzle for the babies. Thanks, Capcom. Wasn't that difficult, Ashley? I'll tell you what is difficult. The part that's coming up soon. It's kind of difficult.
Leon!
Lewis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Lewis is a deep and interesting character. I hope he doesn't die. And what are you talking about with convulsions? We haven't convulsed once. Well, the one time in the shack at night after defeating Del Lago. That was the only time, Lewis. So down there's a door. It's locked. We gotta go through here. He is none the wiser. Aww. Hold on. I'm gonna fix it for you. That activates everybody. So, Ashley, back up. I want you to wait. That door is not fit against that wall correctly at all. You can see the seam right there. Oh man, that is terrible design. His nose is clipping. Oh. That's beautiful.
Mother
Yeah, Matano to you too. Get up and start knocking again. Oh, I thought you were gonna pop. Oh, that's disappointing. Guys, come on. Put up more of a fight. Is that one still alive? No, he's dead. Alright. See, it wasn't that fun, just funneling enemies in there, just killing them like that. There's another enemy up here. See him? He's got a crossbow. He thinks he's cool, but he's not really that cool. His crossbows are really out of date. Hey, buddy. Thank you. Aww, he's dead. Should be one more. Think I can see him through here. Hold on. Yep, there he is. Oh man, they just set up everything. This is like Dark Souls with these ambushes. I don't think I can get him from here. I think I can get him. No. I can surprise him. Oh, I can. Aw, cool. Aw. He dropped a herb for me. Thank you, friend. I needed that, actually. I wonder if I can leave Ashley out here and she won't get kidnapped. Because this next part's kind of the balls. I can try it. All right, you guys. Hello. I guess there is a way to... So you go in here. Everything's fine, dandy, and all that nice stuff, right? Right? Got a velvet blue here. Everything's peachy keen. Then you open this. That did help. Look at that. I didn't think that would do anything. Proves me wrong, I guess. What happens is they do a little pincer attack, because that's what these cultists love to do. The villagers are more straightforward about it. Well, the cultists seem to really love just getting around you.
Follow me.
Sup, Ashley. It's locked. What do we have to do? Do we have a key? We can stick this elegant mask in there, probably. Well, this is a very nice looking area. Very nice looking.
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, my. We've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
Yeah, we will find a cure. That was Ramon Salazar. I didn't catch what he said. I'm pretty sure he said me amo. Which means my love. Unless he did say me llamo. Which again, that's Spanish. That is Spanish. I don't know where we are anymore, Ashley. Can you tell us? Because I am unsure of what the fuck language they are speaking. I know it's not English half the time. Oh no, another puzzle. A beautiful decoration, but something's missing. I'm having Dragon's Dogma flashbacks. Alright. Let's go ahead and save here. Ridden me of having to do all that bullshit again. There's more bullshit to be done. Pretty sure enemies flood in here, too. Or not yet. Maybe another time. Yeah, maybe another time. Oh no, we can't pass through here because there's flamethrower horses. Capture Luis Serra. I have confirmation that Serra's entered the castle. Why he would return during his escape leaves me to question his motives, but we must seize this moment and capture him. We will get the other two Americans after we apprehend Serra. It appears he took some vaccines when he stole our sample. The vaccines we can do without, but we must retrieve the sample, for it is our lifeblood. I feel there is somebody else or some other group involved in this whole affair. If the sample were to get into the hands of that other entity, the world which we seek to create will not come. We must apprehend Serra as quickly as possible. There's always talk. Always talk of another entity. I wonder who that entity is. Could it be that strange woman that we saw not too long ago? In the village? Pretty sure there's a thing here. Yeah, it is. Yeah, you need this. Ashley, let's go to prison. Before that... Man. That's some nice money right there. Gonna go ahead and fire her. Pretty sure I can shoot this down. Yeah. Alright, so we got a little mini boss happening down there. I'm gonna tell Ashley to wait because she doesn't need to be down here. And there's not gonna be any enemies that end up grabbing her. From there. We're just starting to get kid out with stuff, aren't we? That's cool. It's almost like a mini boss or a boss. I forget that enemy's name. I should probably look it up afterwards. You can shoot him. See? So he runs after any noise that ends up getting made. And, that's why you shoot these. And since your most powerful weapon is your rifle, once he loses beat of you, he'll just start wandering around. So it's best that you don't run, because running makes you make noise, obviously. So just take it nice and slow. Try to get around to his back. Pretty sure there's another way you can cheese this boss. Like running up the stairs or something. That's what I've heard anyway. Aw, you're gonna... Don't do that, buddy. Come on. Oh, he heard me? He hear me. What? Or maybe he just got mad. I think he just got mad and he couldn't find me. There we go. Perfect kill.
Follow me.
Get down here, Ashley. See? Everything went better than expected. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure I don't like the next part that's coming up either. I don't like a lot of parts in the castle. I think the village really is the best area in the game. And then once you hit the castle, it starts going downhill ever so slightly. Where are you going, buddy? Shuffle towards me. Aww. Timed it wrong. That's good. I don't really want to deal with you. Alright, I forgot the third one always runs back for some reason. Oh, there you are. Oh, they also use dynamite for whatever reason. Ouch. Okay, that's not bueno. I'm missing all the shots, ain't I? Okay, I'm pretty sure that dynamite should have went off by now. I also really like calling out Lord Saddler's name. Oh, there you are! Drop dead for me. There we go. I guess the dynamite is his life essence. I don't remember if there's any more guys in here. I don't think so. Nope, not at all. Alrighty. I'll take it.
This is
See? So many enemies. So many goddamn enemies. There's probably guys behind me. You're dead now. That's two. That wasn't good at all. Maybe it was. What the?
No.
Pretty sure Ashley just fell into the fire. What? These goddamn shields. Oh god. That was not very nice, friend. Ashley, where are you? Ashley! How the hell? Ashley, get up so I can throw a goddamn grenade. Of course. Ashley, get up. Please. Where are we at? Okay. No, shut up. I don't know what you said. I don't like this part. I don't like this part at all. Too many enemies. Look at that. That is bull. Is there another one beside? Okay. Just burn them all. Golly. Okay, I've been hitting your kneecaps. You should be dead. Oh, of course. Of course. Hold on. I got the deal for you. And just wasted some bullets. Cool, cool. How are you still alive? Alright, we good for now? Good for now? I think we're good for now. Okay. Just regroup. Gather a bunch of stuff. Part that always ends up making me nervous. Because look at that. Look. Oh, where is all of my ammunition? And more of them do pop up. Oh, you're still alive? Nope. I know there's more of them down there. Because I can hear them. Morir es vivir. Morir es vivir. Well, thanks for the incendiary grenade. I guess I could have not wasted my grenades. I do love how the ammunition does not sit on the
Wait.
Chair properly, it floats. And more enemies end up falling down, I'm pretty sure.
Follow me.
Unless I already wiped them all out. Unless they all respawn, which I'm pretty sure they do. Yep, they do. God damn it. Bye. Ashley, come here. God damn it. If they make it to a door, that's a game over. God damn it. Pretty sure I just fucked that up. Son of a bitch. Okay. There's another. Are there any more? It's impossible. Now I'm empty out of that. Bueno. Unless this is some more ammo. Yeah, I can still hear you guys. I can mash harder than Ashley can, and I'm going to go back and save again.
Matano.
What? Matano what? So, yeah, I might have screwed myself out on this one.
Look, there's a crank over there.
Because now I have no rifle ammo to do this with. And enemies will constantly flood the area. Okay. So the deal with this is you have to leave Ashley alone while she cranks. Even though I'm the faster cranker around here. And you have to protect her while also protecting yourself. See? I don't think they actually... Oh my god, that is way more than usual. Alright. Thingy number one is up. You know what the best part about this is? They don't actually drop ammo. Thank you. now they're trained on me. Which is a good thing. Just let Ashley do her thing. Hope she doesn't mess up. Because they won't actually attack her, which is really good. But she's slow as hell to crank that crank. And this is also, I'm pretty sure, you just used to get rid of most of your ammunition. Which is a terrible tactic. Yeah, I know, catch. So pretty much now is the time to bolt. Because, yeah. Later, losers. See, they don't know what to do. They don't know what to do at all. Oh, they do. I can fall, which is cool, I guess. I hate this part, God. Isn't this a pretty room? It's a very pretty room. And the merchant's here too. Coolio. And we get a new thing here that'll actually... Okay, yeah, this is... something.
You all right?
I'm fine! Leave me alone!
Ashley, wait! Ashley!
What's going on?
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
Alrighty. I don't see how she heard you, but whatever. See you next time.